After the success of Lagaan and Jodha Akbar, A.R. Rahman has teamed up with Ashutosh Govarikar for the director's debut television show titled Everest. Rahman said that it was a privilege to work on the Star Plus show with Govarikar, whose first look was launched on Tuesday. I have worked with Ashutosh earlier and it was a great experience. He has given me a brief for the show and I have already composed the title track for the serial. I am also planning to use tracks created by some students from my music college for this show, the Oscar-winning musician said. Rahman feels Indian television has changed a lot in terms of production and it was a good experience for him to work in it. Everest is touched to be one of the biggest and most expensive shows on Indian television and has been delayed since April. It is about a girl's ambition to conquer the highest mountain peak. To fulfill her dream and train herself, she joins a mountaineering institute. Milan Kunaji plays a pivotal role as the principal of the mountaineering institute and Rajat Kapoor as the sponsor. The role of the girl who undertakes the expedition is being essayed by a newcomer. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.